Hi guys, Kieran here again with Silas, and today we're going to take three skills that Pogba uses in game. Now the first skill is, it's kind of similar. If you remember, we did the Mbappe roll panner pass. It's kind of similar as that, but Pogba does this movement dribbling, and the first part is he'll be dribbling along and he does a soul roll, brings the player across, and then instantly taps the ball out with the other foot. So he just cuts across, taps out. Silas, can you show us at pace? Yeah. See that? So it's that movement again. As he's dribbling forward, he drags the ball across, fakes in with a shoulder to make them think they're going to step, and then takes it out. What I really like about watching Pogba do it is he kind of stands kind of tall as he's moving, and he looks kind of awkward sometimes in how he plays, but it creates a great deception with this. I've seen him in games where he'll come across, he'll cut, and he'll tap it kind of like a chop. So he reacts to the ball as it moves. He'll create different movements with his body to create those hesitations with the players to come after the ball. But again, can we just see it again, Silas? So the defender reacts to that roll and he just cuts out. The next skill is, it's kind of an inside cut. This is really good because Pogba is kind of, he's really good at shielding the ball off against a player. But he'll have the ball to protect it, and he just cuts it across. He'll keep the defender here. So he's got the defender, he's holding him off, and he cuts the ball across. Can you show us, yeah? So he's guiding against us, and he cuts, and he'll cut. Again, this is what I like about Pogba, is he's got a variation to this skill. As they're coming across, he cuts like we have done, and then he'll add a little scoop in and exit. So Silas is going to show, he's guarding me off, blocking me, making it hard to get. And just to change the movement from what we've done earlier on, is he cuts with the ball, and again he scoops around. Right, the last one is, he did this for France in the World Cup, and it may have been a mistake in the moment, but it looked so cool and it was so good. He created a panner on a player. He basically used it as that kind of street move. He rolls the ball back, keeps his foot on the ball, and as he's rolling the ball across, he taps it out. So the ball's heading towards the byline as it's going out. Roll, taps out, and then what he basically does is, as he taps out, he then pushes the ball across through the defender. So I think it was kind of a mistake, but the main thing that Pogba did is he reacted to that mistake and created an opportunity in that moment by that tap and then through his legs. So we're going to show you again, Silas will show you, and just creates that opening. So guys, thank you for watching this week's tutorial. Three skills that Pogba uses in game that you can add to your locker. Don't forget to hit the like, comment, share, subscribe. Let us know what you want to see in future videos. Don't forget to hit the bell notification button, and we'll see you again in the next video.